Technical Director of Forestry, the very hardworking Mr. Siakwan, chairpersons and members of the various committees of the Green Ghana Day, friends from the media, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. On behalf of the President of the Republic and that of the Ministry of Lands and Natural Resources, I thank you all for responding positively to our invitation to join us today for this short press briefing. The purpose of convening this afternoon's meeting is to update you and the good people of Ghana on this year's edition of the Green Ghana Day. We live in a time where the environmental challenges we face are increasingly urgent. Climate change, air pollution, and the loss of biodiversity are issues that affect us all. One of the most effective and immediate actions we can take to combat these challenges is planting trees. Trees are the lungs of the planet, vital to our survival and well-being. But first and foremost, let me take this opportunity to once again, on behalf of the President of the Republic, His Excellency Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo, express our utmost gratitude to all Ghanaians as well as all residents of Ghana for your cooperation and continued support from the conception of the Green Ghana Project in 2021 as part of government's aggressive afforestation and reforestation program to restore our degraded landscapes. Distinguished guests, as you may recall, on 16 April 2024, Yana Abubakar Muhammad II launched the 2024 edition of the Green Ghana Day under the theme, and I quote, "Growing for a Greener Tomorrow," end quote. A target of 10 million tree seedlings will be planted on 7 June 2024, the Green Ghana Day. And yesterday, Monday, June 3rd, 2024, I had the honor of joining the Ochenhene, His Royal Majesty Osagyefo Amuotie Oforipeni, at Abuakwa State College in Chebi for the launch of the 2024 edition of the One Student, One Tree initiative, where we expect every student across the country to plant a tree on Friday, the Green Ghana Day. On the maiden edition, we targeted 5 million trees. With your support, over 7 million trees were planted. In 2022, we raised our ambition and targeted at least 20 million trees. Again, you supported us, and over 24 million trees were planted. Last year, you once more supported us to plant over 10,700,000 trees, bringing the total number of trees planted to date in excess of 41 million trees. So far, field assessment report shows that on the average, we had 67% survival rate in 2021, 72% in 2022, 81% in 2023. This means that we have some 30 million trees surviving to date, and our task continues to be to nurture them to full maturity. To ensure maximum survival rates, we have decided to maintain the 2023 target of 10 million trees for 2024. This will give us space to devote some resources and attention to the trees planted over the last 3 years, while not losing momentum on our quest to restore our degraded landscape. It is the expectation of government and that of the Ministry of Lands and Natural Resources in particular that this year we will receive the usual massive support to build on the successes achieved in 2021, 2022, and 2023. This year, we have settled on the theme, as I said, quote, "Growing for a Greener Tomorrow," end quote, due to its focus on sustainability, environmental conservation, and our future well-being. This theme will enable us to push boundaries to contribute to the global effort at tackling climate change to support our survival and the sustainability of planet Earth. With this being said, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, I am here to kindly and respectfully remind the entire citizenry and residents of Ghana that the 2024 edition of the Green Ghana Day will be held on this coming Friday, June 7th, 2024. With your permission, I'll take that again. With this being said, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, I am here to kindly and respectfully remind the entire citizenry and residents of Ghana that the 2024 edition of the Green Ghana Day will be held this coming Friday, June 7th, 2024. President Akufo-Addo will lead the entire nation via a commemorative tree planting exercise at the Nicholson Stadium, Bema Camp, in Accra. Out of the 10 million trees to be planted this year, 6 million seedlings will be planted in degraded forest reserves across the country, while 4 million will be planted within and around farms, along degraded watershed areas, and within communities, that is, medians of roads, homes, schools, churches, offices, recreational grounds, and parks, and across the length and breadth of our country, in every nook and cranny of it. This will include selected timber trees, shade trees, ornamental trees, fruit trees, and multi-purpose trees that will be suitable to the climate condition in the various regions. Examples of seedlings to be planted include eucalyptus, mahogany, ophram, saiba, emery, wawa, rosewood, teak, cedrilla, mansonia, rain trees, Terminalia mentalis, royal palm, weeping willow, orchid tree, tree of life, mango, coconut, orange, lemon, Indian almond, avocado, cashew, cassia, acacia, melitia, and albizia. Each of the 16 regions has been allotted a number of seedlings to be planted, and I respectfully employ all regional ministers to lead their various regions to exceed the appropriated target by planting beyond their quotas. We urge you, our friends from the media, to carry the message across and mobilize our country in support of this noble undertaking. Permit me to seize the occasion to appeal to all Ghanaians and residents of Ghana, our revered chiefs and queen mothers, religious and faith-based organizations, ministers, parliamentarians, judges, public servants, civil servants, doctors, teachers, lawyers, nurses, private sector organizations, civil society organizations, students, members of the diplomatic corps, development partners, artisans, and all persons living in Ghana to once more support government through the Ministry of Lands and Natural Resources to make this year's Green Ghana Day a resounding success. As was done in the previous editions, we have compartments for adoption by private institutions, and we will brand them with their names and logos. Each compartment is 128 hectares, which is about the size of a 1,200 standard building plot of 70 feet by 100 feet. And as always, seedlings will be made available at the Ministry of Lands and Natural Resources, the district offices of the Forestry Commission, and at various designated public places for collection on the Green Ghana Day come this Friday. Distinguished guests, our friends and partners in the media, officials, ladies and gentlemen, trees are indispensable to the health of our planet and our well-being. Planting and conserving trees is essential for sustainable development and the resilience of ecosystems and human communities. The statement that, and I quote, "When the last tree dies, the last man dies," end quote, still holds true today as ever. Let us, therefore, join hands and Green Ghana on Friday, June 7th, 2024, the Green Ghana Day. Green Ghana, let's go planting. I thank you for your attention and enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you very much.
Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and click on the bell for more updates.